planetary depot. I do not know if this is a good idea, but we will find out. Yeah, that's true. But the thing is, I want to start saving up, because there is certain things which actually helps out, and I am kind of...
Navigational data received.
Let's see how it goes. Deactivate. Jesus. So sometimes it's better just to hide away a little bit and hope the best. I mean, isn't it also that the weekend mission gives more, if I remember right? I seem to recall it gives more Quicksilver, but... remembered something about that. I haven't hardly done any since I was chasing for the organic ship or the living ship. So I'm sometimes lazy, you know. I'm quite far from that, so but you know, I'm not a pro player, so what the fuck? This is one thing I sometimes have a little bit of a problem. Ah, no. Can't catch me, I'm faster. Don't ask me what just happened, but for some reason I triggered some ships, so I'm actually going to land a little bit far away this time. That's one thing I always emphasize, know your abilities of your ship, your weapons. So you know also when you can run and what you can actually get out of that. So, Jesus. Damn. Greedy now, but never know when I need Emerald again.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge. Technology. recharge.
It's lovely to be retired and can play computer games as you wish. I'm a little bit in the same situation and I'm actually kind of enjoying that. Don't have to think about getting up on at work and all that trivial stuff. Trying to circle around the sentinels just in case. Don't think they will attack me, but as I said, just in case. And just to earn a little bit of money as well. That's that's another thing I don't say no to. Will be roughly one Nexus mission a day, but if I don't like them, then I won't do them. So then of course you can take the next one and so on, but one a day is enough. Team wise, how many do you need to tame? well.